Amazing Space-Saving Smart Furniture Ideas, Part 2. Welcome to our Amazing Space-Saving Furniture Ideas, Part 2. 3D Knitting Shift Chair. Jonas Forsman, a Swedish designer, used 3D knitting techniques to make his foldable shift chair for the Dutch brand Mooi as comfortable as possible. This chair is available as a dining chair and a wider, lower lounge chair. Features a padded seat and a tensile fabric backrest. This attractive, comfortable folding chair was made with the intention to be useful for spaces that are getting smaller and more crowded as time passes. One day you want to use your space in one way, and the next day you want to use it in another way, said Forsman. So with these chairs you can easily give your space a different use every time you need. Shift Chair is available in a range of different colours and features a powdered coated steel frame with a foam seat and a knitted polyester cover that stretches out to create a soft yet supportive backrest. Suzaloon. Unfurling tables and benches from walls. Wooden furnishings have been integrated into the walls of this compact Madrid apartment by Eli Architects, allowing them to be folded away when they're not in use. The Madrid-based studio was commissioned to renovate the apartment by a client named Susan, who inspired the project title Suzaloon. The architect started with the question, how can you get a multitude of spaces out of only one? This resulted in a range of fold-out furnishings that keep the city centre apartment's 23.5-metre floor plan free from clutter. Firstly, a division in the centre of the main room was removed and replaced with a set of translucent fabric screens to create a more flexible space. In one segment of the room, loose furnishings were swapped for fold-out furniture, which can be used to convert it into a space for dining, working, or sleeping. Bed up. Instead of folding against a wall, this space-saving bed by French furniture manufacturer Decadagresh can be hoisted up to the ceiling to create more room in a studio apartment. Beds Up beach bed frame can be raised up to the ceiling with the mattress and bedding still in place using a mechanism that only requires one hand to operate. It can also be lowered to a height of your choosing, enabling the furniture to be left in place underneath. The bed provides an alternative to the Murphy bed, which was designed in the early 1900s and folds out from a wall to save space. Decadagresh describes the concept as a manually retractable mobile mezzanine that provides a comfortable sleeping area and loft living space at will. The design enables those in compact dwellings to squeeze an extra 8 square meters out of their living space. The demand for space-efficient furniture is high, with more people living alone, increasing populations and rising property costs in major cities, all leading to a small living kind of lifestyle. Cube 6. Cube 6 is a wooden box that turns into 6 stools by disassembling it. The designer Naho Matsunu showed the project to the Salon Satellite at the Milan Furniture Fair, and it is now being sold by Yanko Design. The stools are made from birch plywood and maple, and the cube is 350 × 350 × 350 mm when slotted together. They also offer a version with 3 stools only. This could be a convenient option for families that live in small spaces. As If From Nowhere bookcase. As If From Nowhere is the name that Orla Reynolds decided to give this practical bookcase that has chairs and tables hidden at plain sight. The white bookcase comprises independent units of 2 or 4 squares, each holding a chair or table in its sides. They easily pull out from the bookcase when needed, and the 2 purple tables can be placed together to form a larger dining table. The former ballet dancer Reynolds, who has just graduated from the Dublin Institute of Technology in Ireland, wanted the movement from bookcase to dining table to reflect a scene change at the theatre. I began my exploration by focusing on dance. I was a ballet dancer, having studied ballet from the age of 4. I wanted to focus on the strength of a ballerina, the lightweight and the lightsomeness of a ballerina, the beautiful streamlined silhouette they create, she explained. I began to think about theatre, stage. I thought about how a production is brought together for the audience, how the audience becomes engaged. I then began to think about home as a stage and how our lives play out within these four walls. The walls appeared to be the most wasted space, especially in small living spaces such as apartment living. This creation quickly became a multifunctional piece that can be adapted to any kind of space and provide you with comfort and practicality. Shoebox apartment. The Lebanese studio, Elementni, squeezed everything a guest could need into a micro studio apartment on the roof of an old building in Beirut. The architecture, interior and product design studio reconfigured the aptly named Shoebox apartment for a client who rents it out to short stay visitors on Airbnb. Beirut nowadays became a place where it is hard to find accessible rates for quality accommodation, said studio founder Eli Metney. Downsizing became trendy. With just 15 square meters of floor space to work with, the team painted the room white and coated the floor in white epoxy to maximize the reflected light from large windows either side. The whole apartment has been fitted with custom-built space-saving furniture made from white laminated plywood, with brushed aluminium light fittings and a pair of chairs made from beechwood and painted steel. The tables and stools can be extended and packed away as needed to not clutter the 2-meter-wide room. And some storage spaces have been integrated to almost every surface. Also, a table next to the bed can be doubled as a desk with an open shelf beneath and slots out into a shelf under a window to accommodate charging cables for a laptop. The kitchen and wet room areas are fully tiled in matching white squares with contrasting black grout that creates an interesting geometric pattern. A compact kitchen includes a mini fridge, a sink set into the corner, a set of drawers and a washing machine with space for prep and hot plate for cooking on top. Racks, cupboards and shelves are fitted into the walls and have space for the utensils. Separated by a glass door, the wet room contains a showerhead, toilet and a sink unit and is lit by a large frosted window. The flat also comes with access to a sizeable outdoor roof terrace with views out over the Beirut skyline, which can be seen through the large window at the front of the bed. Impressive, right? Give us a like, and if you would like to see more videos like this, subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.